someone from the 559, Mike Rueda. Mike, please unmute yourself and go ahead.
Thank you, Evan, and what's up, Richard? How you doing, man? All right. So, first question, man. Obviously, this is your pro debut. You've been in there with, you know, your gold medal match was against someone who was already a pro. Do you think that's going to help you, you know, transition more to the pro game as opposed to other fighters who might have, you know, a few fights where they have to get used to it?
I think overall, my entire amateur experience is going to help me a lot in going to the pros, especially the elite amateur experience. It's rare to see back in the day anybody fight without a headgear on. I've done so. I fought on the largest stage as the amateur division. And I do think that that does console me a little bit going into the ring here. You know, I fought the best the world had to offer, and I'm still standing. And I'm excited to show what I can do in the pros now.
Definitely. And then second question, obviously being at home, being your debut, most fighters, you know, never say, oh, I want this or I want that. But how much sweeter would it be for you to get like a major knockout in your first fight, especially at home?
You know, I've knocked out people before. You know, I've done that, and what really impresses me, what really amazes me, is the skill level of boxer tap. You know, being slick, movement, hands up, defense, and so I'm really trying to show off that. You know, I'm really trying to show all my improvements I've had since the Olympics and continue going forward. If the knockout happens, it happens. And so be it, but I'm looking to show my boxing ability.
Thank you, man. Good luck.